I think terminal combat just screwed it up.
Yeah, see? Maybe I wasn't so idiotic for not doing that last time.
No, you were idiotic.
Well, you're playing.
Drawing on all aspects of the Great War, Conquest provides scale.
Why are you watching tutorials?
I don't know why I did that.
I don't either. Slash and metal. Hi, Lucky.
Hi, Stray.
Dude, that's your big game.
Open!
Oh, that's gonna be the favorite monster.
Yeah. I didn't even see what I get.
A broken condom, shut up.
No, that's what my parents
did. Dad? I'm about to tell you why you should not use two condoms. And here he goes.
One will break.
Loading game. Good job.
It does not make you feel bigger. Well, I guess it does. Yourself.
How about three?
I don't think it's going to get better after that.
What if I do like one of each size, starting on extra small to magnum?
Then you'd be like the dude that just layered on extra large to small t-shirts.
Yeah.
But it just
look how like, big he looked.
He did look pretty big.
But he didn't. She didn't feel big to her.
How do you I know? Think he would, though, in that situation. Because
he was literally this wide.
I would say put your arms around him and tell me he doesn't feel big.
The guy himself is like here.
Well, the shirts, he's like here.
He wouldn't have felt that.
I mean, it's not real, but
exactly. It
would have felt good.
Fake girth.
I can imagine taking all of those off of being a complicated process.
You get one of those like surgical saws with these.
No, you don't.
To cut casts
no.
that won't cut your skin.
No, I don't care. Don't put the word saw down there.
This loading screen.
I don't know what this is. Oh wait, I think it's broken.
And you want to play Battlefield 1. Is this going to be another dud stream?
Maybe. Just maybe.
I blame you for opening my battle pack. And wait. Oh, hey.
Yahtzee.
We have taken Objective Edward.
Wow, way to go, Zach. You took Objective Edward.
You didn't do it.
Screw your Objective Edward.
You're gonna be that guy that targets a squad with two scouts.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Also, I don't know how you did to die. Two people clearly caused you shooting at them.
If I know Battlefield, there once someone go. Sees you, they're gonna sit there and follow you all day long.
Oh.
Until you die.
Or they'll camp.
That's
it. You didn't camp.
Let me die.
You should spawn like back at base. Since you're a scout. I was gonna say you got that trench thing.
We are losing objective
error. Binoculars? Nope.
Okay, there you go. Oh, he's done.
This guy's shooting at me. What will I do? I don't pull out my binoculars.
We have taken a
one. Said I was a good scout.
Scout's honor. He just wants to be loved.
Not for me.
Oh, you just saw somebody. Did you not?
Yeah, you did. There was a guy that ran past that window.
We have
check up in the window.
There's a Canadian.
I said window, but it's already been shot.
The guy with the scout, he's standing on the hill with some rifle, not crouched or anything.
No, he's lying down.
Are you judging?
Yes, I am.
Ran
you
over.
Did. You got run right over.
I have a deal of control.
We have taken objective.
I mean, he's not in the street.
No, but I don't need him over here looking at my arm when I'm trying to eat food.
You're not eating, though.
I am eating. I'm also judging you. Not then, though.
I can't wait for my turn.
We are losing.
He's not really stacking either.
He's oh, wow.
He got one.
Nice. It's nice to have. Took 1,000 years, but you know we got it.
You might want to reload.
We have lost an objective threat.
I am dead. I mean, that's actually a very valid strategy, but could have.
Spoiled it.
We have soiled it.
DR doesn't work, so.
We have taken objective Duff.
Yeah, it was also 3-on-1.
Well, it's definitely.
Are you still scout? No, you're a medic. Save him. Get your little revive out, little lady.
Yeah.
Yep. Really, though, people that see the medics are coming towards them and then res anyways are the worst. You also had health to heal yourself, actually. I believe left D-pad.
I don't know. I don't play as a medic.
Yeah. I know. And I haven't played this game in like a month and a half, if that. So
better buy.
You can mod what weapons and stuff they have by pressing triangle, though. You're just going to ruin all my loadout, apparently.
Yes, destroy it all.
Well, you can choose your gun first.
We have taken objective button.
The only thing I needed to change was the optic.
You're playing a dangerous, dangerous game here, bud. Press R1 to mark.
He's wait. Right. No, don't even shoot him yet.
Don't shoot him. I will just mark him. Press R1. A nice person might come right home.
We have taken objective Freddy.
It doesn't matter.
We have lost objective Butter.
Your mistake is spawning by a tank.
Like I knew the
we have lost objective Charlie.
You can get your head away from.
You got shot at.
No, I know you did.
Where are you at? The tower.
You got your snipe skills.
At least someone does.
You have play real quick. Supposed to be.
We have taken
objective. Well, if he's playing realistically, he should just not be on a
self-esteem. No, but I'm just saying, like,
you're dead.
It's outside. Based on what would you do in real life kind of scenario. Use your flare.
Like Halo?
I wouldn't quite say Halo, but. Yeah, oh, shotgun.
Zach, I'm gonna set up the game.
You're hurting my KD. Okay. Yeah, well, I don't care. Where? How'd you do that to change?
X.
It is X. I thought so. I just can never remember. down there. Mark.
Well, I'm sorry. You can do this. Focus.
I'm biased because I'm extremely scouty.
Oh, wow. Really?
But Mark hit him. Again, I'm biased because I...
Smoking a soldier. Was
scout. That was your chance. He just sat there on the freaking thing.
Come on.
No. But, one, marking targets is like the most important job of a scout. Over there to the left.
It's just R1. A quick R1.
Yeah. I've been doing it.
We've taken objective out.
Cover is almost always more important than taking the shot. That was that guy.
Yep.
He's coming back around.
Oh, but I see somebody.
I need to reload.
You got a squad bomb.
There was no one left besides him.
We have lost objective apples.
Apparently he did.
He just happened to pull the trigger.
What do you play as? Medic? Support? Kind of whatever, just...
Honestly, for battle support, engineer was.
Yeah.
Because they have the late one of the latest updates where vehicles have a lot more HP. And they move more faster. So it'll take like 5 rockets to kill an actual tank. And all you can carry is 5 rockets.
Hey, that's crazy.
And they can back up like twice as fast
as
they
can. You can still use a little tool though, can't you?
Yeah, but it's hard to, one, get up there, and two, some asshole around the corner is just going to shoot you anyway. So it's just like...
Yes, you deserve it.
Okay,
let's
take your turn. Show him how it's done. I'll laugh if you got me another battle pack. Nope. Go to squad. I want to see what his reward was. That scout. Good job.
430.
Then again, I think you ended that squad at 2. And...
I don't know.
Yeah.
And then his scoreboard.
Go on. You weren't last. That guy that joined in at the very end was last.
Yay.
You can quit if you want a different game, though.
I don't know. I'm good with this one.
Okay.
Wait, is this Capture the Flag or Conquest? Conquest, yeah.
Yeah, it's Conquest. I like Operations. I genuinely like Operations.
I mostly do Conquest. Operation is iffy.
I don't like all of them. There's certain ones I like more than others. I mean, they're all okay, but... You know when the DLC comes out?
Mm-hmm.
I know it's supposed to be here soonish. They're actually going to be like a real trench map. I'm glad they fixed this, but the fix for this map is almost worse, than, in my opinion, than... how it used to be.
Okay.
Freaking Suez. I haven't played much Assault, but I only have $300, but if you want to buy one of those guns,
I'm not buying a damn thing.
also I have the revolver, if you care, as my secondary payload.
That didn't help me much.
I like the revolver.
We have taken objective Edward.
Give me the shovel. Go on all that, baby.
I'm gonna dig a hole.
I wish I did.
Dig a boat.
We have taken objective Duff.
Crouch. I wouldn't call it a snipe, but...
Bastard.
You had 18 health left, one hit, and you were done.
You greasy bastard.
Also, if you got squad mates, don't forget to give squad words. Dude. Hit them easy points, son.
Oh god, this guy.
Now he got smacked.
What the f-
Same guy, I think.
I don't remember him being there.
I think he died on the other side of that building.
We have taken objective Charlie.
You know I'm switching my back because, I really can see.
Yeah, that whole, let's put the clip where the sight goes is not ideal.
No. Fine.
Then go with the Hellfighter Trench. Also, give squad orders, check it.
Charlie. What's the point?
3 points. If you give out, if you're
at 4.
No, but I'm just saying, if it's not like this is a game that I really care that much about. If you give squad orders for each one completed, I think you get like 300 points. Your whole squad gets the points.
Am I the only one in the squad?
You're the squad leader, but you also have someone in your squad.
Okay. Then it kind
of... You have two people in your squad.
Let me see if I remember how to get this.
You can also do that, or you can hold R1 and do use the thumbpad. Yeah, now if they take it... Points. I usually try and just defend, do like defend whatever, and then they get points until they lose it.
Oh god, no, not the times. Come on.
You can't blame the dog for your failure.
I mean, you weren't gonna kill him and the gas.
Yeah, well, I was gonna kill him and die in the gas. That was the whole master plan.
I don't believe that.
I did.
The smart thing there would have been to retreat
and throw a grenade.
I don't know if you have smoke grenades or not, but yes.
I mean,
either one would help.
Oh, yes.
Yes, horse.
Actually, technically, you should aim for a guy on. Either way.
You get actually.
I just had that. See, that's the thing I hate, is I wish that if the tank driver turned, my gun would turn. Because that's how it would work.
It is,
Yes. Unless I manually turn the gun on the track. Yeah. Excuse me. Oh.
Your medic is just eating.
We have taken objective Butter.
Get out of here. Get your face out of here.
No.
Lower that gun.
Loved it. Loved it.
That's the way I live my life.
He just wants to be loved.
Then you love him.
He's not.
I keep thinking it's not a wolf. I'm not sitting here waiting for the thing.
Oh, I love
him. Oh,
you're making it worse.
That's because he doesn't know how to be calm. And excited.
That's why we don't get them lost.
Sit.
Good God.
Attention.
Of course.
Throw your grenade in there.
I decided to climb up there.
Hey, I know. I'm gonna revive this guy on the ground, and he's gonna magically be climbing the ladder. You hit him, Dunder. Daylan's gone.
Do better, Daylan.
Daylan, oh, come on!
We are losing objective. Oh, he kicked me in the nuts.
That's on fire.
Yeah, there we go. I don't know. What? How are you hearing it?
Are you listening to it on your computer?
I'm hearing it.
We're not.
So are you our one viewer?
Yeah, I was gonna say, do you have it pulled up?
I don't know. The dog just kicked me in the nuts, so I'm in a little pain right now.
A little bit.
You got the right dance tool.
That Lawrence of Arabia one is a better version of what you just equipped. Just an FYI.
Well, you know what? I'm changing a different class now.
How are you doing?
Squad wiped. Good job, David.
Doesn't mean he did it.
It was a quad of one.
Yeah, I'm just saying. I killed somebody else besides one person.
No, it's a squad of one. But you still get the squad wiped every time you kill that person. Dust. Yeah. Or anybody does.
Just find him and kill him repeatedly. You're
yes.
Okay.
Up on the D-pad.
Yes,
well, now it's a little late.
Yeah, you also can't aim him.
Well, you not have to.
Oh, what?
Heavy sights is aim down the sights.
There's also a hip fire.
Hip fire's awful.
Depends on the game.
Yeah, I mean, with most guns in Destiny, you don't want to have to aim them. Get them. Screw those four.
I can't shoot.
X. X. Yeah, you can't shoot. Change your goal to catch C, since you're catching C. Res those guys.
Out. That's not safe out here.
You just abandoned your mission and your squad mate. You're a horrible person.
I'm a one team.
Worst job in this area.
I guess that didn't work.
No, that doesn't work. Ooh. There are stairs up there, though.
Take an objective, Charlie.
He killed you with a pistol.
You
I think he
it.
Specifically switched to a pistol for killing you. No, he's a scout. He could have gotten the headshot from.
I just cannot find
your niche.
Yeah, I just can't find it.
LMGs at long range probably isn't going to be it.
Sentry kit is available near your location.
You can actually get kills with them.
Sentry kit?
Well, yeah, it's a diamond and flares. They do damage if you shoot it directly. You kind of lucked out on that one. That's an enemy.
Wow!
So was that. Good.
Alright, just my luck.
It's okay, he's dead now. You're another list in the long, long list of Arab men that died fighting pursuit.
Oh.
You guys got 6 stars on that tank. That's ridiculous. You guys aren't even halfway done with the scene.
Nope.
No, I'm just saying. What?
If you spent most of your time complaining about us playing and not eating the food like you said you were going to.
I'm
watching your guys' performance. And giving helpful remarks.
Hurt me, I've taken objective Edward.
Helpful. Hurt me. Little of column A, little of column B.
It's all hurtful all the time.
Hi, I'm Ben.
You're just jealous you should have never looked at me.
You're not wrong.
Oh, quit shooting at me.
No. Point of the game. Shoot the horse.
That might. The horses, for some reason, have so much health in this
game. Your teammate got him. It is too
high. Oh,
there's more than a dude.
New game of tank. Maybe another game.
I think that's an RNAF light tank. There's also that. Mondragon. I used that gun for a long time. That's a good game.
Failing is an enemy.
Down on top of that roof.
Yep. We have taken objective Duff.
Use those trench binoculars and look first. I'm telling you. Most useful tool in this game. Well, at least for a sniper.
I mean, that doesn't...
Eat your food, Ben.
That won't work for me. I'll use it and end up getting killed.
But you can use it from behind cover.
Get him off the horse.
That's the point. It's like a periscope for land.
Exactly.
I'll use it and someone will kill me in the hoods.
Well, I mean, that does happen, but your data. Go again over to the right.
Oh, I'm injured.
What's wrong with you?
There.
He's on his way. Go to the left. Shipyard in Call of Duty 4. It's just everything.
Shipyard is so good.
That's what I'm saying. Like, this is a good map now that they fixed it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's not a map where most people live. live often. Live a lot very often.
No.
Like, you'll be...
I'd run around a shipyard, night vision, and I'd take cops school from a sniper. Or night vision, and I'd take five suppressed.
Yeah. Unless they caught you reloading.
Yeah.
Yeah.
UD jammer, and,
back to the first time.
I mean, that's kind of what everything's trying to
do. Right.
Perk was.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, these are the ones that everyone loves the most. Let's continue them in every game. Just rename them.
Right.
And because I was going to care of people, I would be able to overkill and have a sniper with an ACOG scope. Secondary with the four.
You are
terrible. We have lost objective then.
Oh, I'm not getting on this one. Fuck that.
You have spoken.
The sentry kept off at me.
Dishatating!
I was referring to him being killed by a grenade.
Gotcha.
He's gonna kill by a gun and a grenade.
Porcine stone granata. I will say though that this is a very close game.
Is it?
Yeah, it's rather close. Yeah, that's close.
What was my guy doing?
Hiding behind your dead body.
Trying not to die himself.
You were his bullet cushion, and he ran faster than you.
Run over there, and that tank is always over there.
Yeah,
versus,
oh my!
Aiming would help.
We have lost objective Duff.
I mean, in real life, doing this would probably be the best thing to do.
I mean,
but
in real life, he'd get hit once and be dead.
Maybe not.
At that close a range, he would have been knocked on his head.
Well, yeah, he would not be standing up. He might have intestines coming out. I could have sworn you were just about to die.
I swear, with me in Battlefield, I always run to damn tanks. Whatever.
Use the smoke grenade next time.
Use the schwartz.
Or just spawn at C and work behind.
It's the exact opposite side of
where you
spawn on.
I know.
That's the game's fault.
Hey, no.
We have taken objective Duff.
Oh my god.
I
just could not do anything.
We have taken objective Edward.
Yeah, I had to mess with the sensitivity on this game a lot.
Same.
Yeah.
We have taken
what gun
objective.
It is. There's a gun you can get that is basically a sniper, but it's a shotgun.
I don't know what you mean.
Basically, you can snipe people from across the map with a shotgun and 2-hit them dead.
I think you're not. Are you talking about like the tank buster gun, like the really really long gun that fires like buckshot? Or
no idea.
I think it's the tank buster.
Tyler uses it when he plays Call of Duty.
Dikkateli, orada bir göz var.
Battlefield.
And
we are losing objective apples.
It just pisses everyone off. fun.
Because it's not killing you.
Exactly.
Yep.
We have lost objective
Alpha. That is pretty good.
We have an armored tank.
And you're getting an armored train, though. Well, your team is here.
We have lost
objective.
Hey,
you see, you completed an order. You got 695 points just for completing that order.
Point one.
I'm just saying. You're gonna be squad leader. Yeah, this little no man's land here. That's sad. Look down at that post. This is so sad. Well,
he deserved to die.
Kill him, fuck him. Nice! Yeah, of course. He didn't cut you, teammate.
Yeah. Oh, God. The
tank is not.
Okay. It was a team.
Which is where the horse is running from.
Close the door. Or not.
We
hold
are
you.
Losing objective butter.
You would have had taken a second to open it. You could have switched guns.
Switched to my right sniper rifle?
Yeah.
Yes.
I didn't. Not that close. Not that up close. No. Couldn't do it.
Never scope it. Very satisfying to do in this game.
Yeah, because it's very hard to do in this game.
Yep.
With, if you've got that...
Deployment failed.
That was your dead teammate you just shot.
I wanted to make sure he was dead. Shut up.
To make sure your teammate was
dead. He's on your team.
There's
three enemies.
Just throw that grenade.
Maybe
the medic
grenade.
Why medic?
Ah, God!
The helium.
Yeah, medics don't care.
They just want points.
Yeah. That's melee. The enemy. What happened to your shovel, Daily?
Don't know the button to that.
R3?
I don't use melee on Battlefield at all, because it was so slow on 4. But by the time you react to it, you were already dead.
But it's so much better now.
Mm-hmm.
And they actually have the melee animation.
They
just
stab it. Halen, that was
you
a chance to split the pitfall. Would have been also been another decent place for a pamphlet. Plum tree.
We have lost our
objective.
He
can't now, so we'll have to see. Anyway.
Yay! Yeah.
He's got it.
No, hello.
Should play more pigeons.
Should we get the
computer? I will go there.
I expect nothing less.
Like I say, guys, that was very horrible. Very horrible.
Yeah, I can check out Daylin's rewards.
I want to blame the weapons. It wasn't my skill, it was the weapons.
Yes. You didn't get me a battle pack.
That's what I was waiting to see. I don't care about
it. You got the Daylin as the player.
Daily used player award. Only awarded to people in this room. And only you can receive it.
I was just saying, I'm going to try to steal it.
By running out into the field and just throwing your body at people.
Yes, that's exactly what he's going to do.
Hey, you had that one really nice headshot.
I was there.
You did.
I was there. Hooray, loading! Totally for quitting.
It's like, do you want to quit? No, you don't. Stop lying.
Okay, at least we have the option to quit for more than 3 seconds.
Instead of trying to quit, this is just taking forever.
You could also quit here.
Eh.
Alta Grappa. This is my favorite map.
Why don't I quit?
I'm not quiet. I'm eating my dinner.
I've been eating over the last 2 hours. One bite every 10 minutes.
Savor the moments.
I'm not gonna cuss him out.
No.
That's a perfect place to start.
Last time you will be here.
Go through the barbed wire. Totally. They don't matter. They don't matter in this game anymore.
What, the general mechanics and pain?
Exactly. See, that didn't do anything.
Actually, it did.
No, it didn't.
It did 9% of his health.
Shut the fuck up. No, it didn't.
I can see the health bar.
It was like that already. You twisted your ankle earlier.
I mean, you spawned in a graveyard. What does that tell you?
And now you're haunted now.
You're a ghost.
I hope so.
You died before, and now you're a ghost.
Everybody on this map's a ghost. You're just fighting the same war over and over again.
It is World War II.
One.
Jeez. Come on, Battlefield 1. I think that would be a good clue.
The game doesn't make an accurate history.
I mean, he could have had a fighting chance.
With the pistol. I would have been shot at the same time that... And the time it took me to aim and pull the trigger would have taken the same amount of time to pull the pistol when I stole it.
That's why you pull the pistol out first.
Yeah, use your precog ability. That tank is still hitting me. Which is... So that path is where you died. No. It takes like 5 bullets. It's not
worth it. It's damage at 50.
I think I killed it. I can't remember. Okay. Just chuck your other one a little further. Oh, you got tanks back in that too. You hit one twice.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Come on, tank, get your ass in there.
You're a tank,
damn it. Hey,
grenade.
Back up.
Yep.
He fell onto the tank. Pepsi Rocks 1-2-4. Is that you, B-Dub?
He's using his cognitive playing the game.
Guy's username was Pepsi Rocks 1-2-4. Oh. Like, is that you, B-Dub?
Take objective Duff. We have lost objective.
Avanti, conquistiamo l'obiettivo.
So you just threw your grenade at nothing. Yeah.
He had hope, okay?
I had possible deniability coming.
Yes, it's the one you were trying to get into, bro. You are now.
Oh, run. Run. Run.
You just confused the guy shooting at you with how you were running. And then that guy just came over and put you out of your misery. Just like this guy. Dead.
This guy's special. He deserves to die.
You could get a plane if you wanted.
You don't like flying?
A sentry kit.
That's what I said.
I had nothing like that.
Oh, you didn't let you go. I mean, you were aiming at it. Look at all those guys over there, man. Shoot them.
I think someone else killed him before your bullet got there.
That's sad.
God. If you were marking him, you would have got 2 points at least.
There's a kill.
There's a guy up with high, a little higher. Yeah, there you go.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh, he's got you.
At that distance, I would assume you're too low. You could drop down and try and get closer, since smoke is.
Oh,
right there.
Yeah. Was that him?
That was somebody else.
Different guy.
They dropped down and got closer.
No, he was still up there. He was just over side of the hill.
I thought it was first if you don't succeed. Don't try it again. Do something else. Stunt.
Well, that's why you're not in charge.
I was, thank you very much.
When?
I was the last game.
Oh.
If at first you don't succeed, keep running into the same death field.
Yes.
I'm so sick of you both doing this.
I hope so.
Uh-oh, this is a great opportunity.
How does that miss?
To not hit him.
He was actually right in front of me, and it was on top of him with the crosshair, and it didn't hit him.
There was one guy. Up there he is.
See, look, right there. That's what I was saying.
Is it? Is it? I said the house. He was at the rocks.
That could be a house.
Got him.
He's dead. Happy?
I think the teammate did most of the damage there. But you got him.
Excuse me. I kind of saw it.
There's a tank, though. There's something shooting to the right. I don't know if it's a plane or a turret. But yeah, there's something shooting.
We have
from
taken objective Duff.
Probably from way back there on the turret.
Possible.
That thing needs to kill.
We have lost objective Apple.
That was an anti-aircraft turret. That might be worse. Nope. Good job. There's some pressure.
Oh, my bullet got there.
That might be, use the sniper. Nope. Sniper.
We are losing objective Duff.
Sniper right there. The bottom right. Down one. The head is on that rock there.
Oh, dang.
We have taken objective
Duff. Yeah. I should have marked him first. You did. You did. Throw your gas.
I thought it was a bad guy too. I was like, why isn't he dead?
Okay.
Don't have an issue.
Another tank. There are tanks everywhere.
Another one.
We're selling tank by the dozens.
We are losing objective.
Ah.
You're wrong, right?
Assaltatore localizzato.
Nope, right next to
me. No, yeah.
Awesome. Yuck.
We have lost objective Apple.
We're losing A. And we're losing D. Nice.
What? No.
Help me.
Go.
Halfway there. We have the upper hand.
They do.
Usually. Or humpkins.
Isn't that fun?
In most cases.
Sometimes.
Bumping on the road. Yep. There's a bogey right there.
He's still there. I think he's looking at you too, trying to hit you.
He was looking the other way. Now he's
looking to shoot the shot.
Oh, there's a good chance that guy is in that building.
Conquistare l'obiettivo.
What?
Get Gerardi's statement.
have taken objective Edward.
Blaze Wolf is taken.
An enemy airship is on
the bridge.
Pistol out.
Why? The tank is right here.
Tanks can't cover everything.
I can't cover planes.
Told you I was getting shot in the back.
His name was Philly Lanto.
Oh my god.
Underground is the safest place right now with that behemoth, though. Bless you.
You heard that?
Yes.
You shouldn't go alone to this. Oh, God.
Gun down.
It didn't
was also
matter. There was a guy in front of you.
Yeah, there's a guy that all
farted.
Bask in the dog stench.
Yeah, I know.
Probably your spawn.
You seem to have a lack of medics on yourself. Or on your team.
It happens.
It unfortunately happens. Medic is probably my secondary class. Throw your grenade and run.
We are losing objective Charlie.
I don't think they were actually in that room.
If anything, we'll draw them out. Or further in. We're taking it out and leaving it.
It's falling. Yay!
Usually. We're lucky.
I'm
gonna do 30 damage.
Wow.
You got killed by Michigan Dog 8800.
What a cool guy.
His team is bad and his name's bad.
I've seen like people take down pilots somehow.
We have taken objective Charlie.
You killed Michigan Dog. That's your
team. No,
there was, but
it was too late.
Another one that was coming around. Oh
God!
Down the hill.
Back from the graves.
Back in the action.
All right.
Look at
you. And
you got this.
Keep going. Right? All those men.
Don't
point.
Stop.
It's going to pan off.
You
might want to keep moving.
Nah. I don't think either of them are scouts.
Fuck you!
I didn't hit him?
I think you're hitting the rock. Yeah, I don't know before I didn't hear. Yeah, your bullet's not actually going out.
Oh, you got shotguns.
You had a good run.
That shot, what? The indicator was from your right, but you got killed from the left.
Yeah, he was around the rock and then he died and he fell down. So that's where it showed his body. Where his body ended up.
Whatever, this is Wanted the movie, where your bullets curve if you move the gun.
You also have bad connections. No.
That was so weird.
Yeah.
for that play-by-play. Culture. That behemoth about to come down. You should get in it. Should get in that turret. Spawn back in there. Get in that turret. Take that behemoth down. If someone's not in the turret already.
I can't spawn in the turret. I can spawn it, well, but I can't.
Yeah, I mean, but get in the turret. Well, that's possible. That's even. Oh, this, really? You have to actually be inside to get in. Like, inside the bunker. Out. Apparently not. It fell on the ground. Apparently it is too high for you to...
That's happening. It's too damn high.
For flares. Playing and enemy in the problem. Your flare is still active and you can shoot another. Shoot him. Shoot him with it. Come on.
Oh. I missed.
I'm sorry.
That one I missed because it was right there.
Flares aren't really known for their accuracy.
No, but like, he was right in front of me. I could at least hit the ground.
You hit something, actually. You got 19 points for a hit.
It might be because the blimp is on fire.
Well, it's definitely gone. It's exploded. Let's see. You got another spot, Flares? Flares actually remain active even after you die. I think it's just a time limit.
It's a magical flare.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, you, in real life, though, if someone shoots a flare and then dies,
the flare
like
does
you're about to do. Yeah. Just so much fun. They don't even have to die. They just take some damage.
Lost.
Yeah, freak out. I would freak out. Shoot that flare and see. Once you get inside, Did you say my name?
No.
Yeah. Alright. Did you hear that last part, Vita?
Yes.
He's on his way. He's trying to get untangled from his headset and everything.
No, I had to get out of the cooking session.
Flare. Flare. Killed him with the flare. Hang it.
God!
Don't reload. Kill with the flare.
I was trying to melee.
Lucky, you stay down here.
Do the jig.
No, that's an uncultured spot.
We have taken objective Duffer.
Now with a teammate.
You can still die.
Not with that accuracy.
Never said it was accurate, I just said he can still die.
Which is true. So good.
Yeah. Probably will. Both the player and the player. Most people won't get out alive in the end.
So the Gary would be playing as the beginning of the campaign.
Yeah. There's probably an aircraft or some sort of thing shooting behind that rock. And Luca's cottage. Take it from Luca. Luca Brasi. Yeah. Shoot it. Not into the rock. Not everything. Kill him. Kill him with a flare. You help.
Bring me up, pain!
Oh, yeah.
Hit you on the back.
Yeah. You got 775 points. We have taken objective out.
Wow. That was super quick.
He had like 5 health left.
Yeah, I really did. Hey, we won a game.
Good job. Proud of you. Congrats.
Angry anyone. I mean, it's either angry or the IPA shit. So preferably angry. There's nothing else in there. Because I looked at it last week, unless you bought more.
I was going to say, maybe he went shopping then a week.
Eh, you can't prove that. You're up, Ter.
Oh, yes. I'm totally up here.
Are you? Don't you dare. Don't you freaking dare. French frogs aren't... French frogs, wow. French fries are not for dogs.
French frogs?
They're not really for dogs either.
I know French people do eat frogs, but...
Frog legs, would you?
Ew. I didn't know we served that here now in fast food restaurants. Come to Wendy's and get your free French fries. Whichever.
I mean, there's worse things they could do. There's better things they could do, but there's worse things they could do.
Fried snail.
Yeah, that would be pretty terrible. I'm up for eating most things. I don't think I'll ever eat snail. Yeah. It just doesn't seem like eating anything.
Our chocolate clover cockroach. Not that.
I try it. Would I enjoy it? Yeah. Depends on how much chocolate to cockroach ratio we have. But in general, I probably wouldn't enjoy it.
Oh, come on, load up. I'm ready to roll.
Loading. This game sucks at loading.
Second to last again. Oh, jeez, look at all those points. Man, I'm locked. I'm like cold as.
You're in a basement?
Maybe so.
Yes, no, maybe so.
Alright, be cool. I'm gonna do something a little.
No. How's it been going?
It just started after a long load screen.
Where though?
And I was like the last
one. Oh my god. That was just four.
More than
last.
I got more than one kill.
There you go.
At over 2,000 points.
Definitely not one that I play scout on, though.
We have taken objective Duff.
Top, yay, guys, yay, we did it. Okay,
hold on. You were just checking the holes.
solid radius. Thing.
Capture that objective.
We have taken objective Charlie.
I don't think we've ever had movies with force powers, though.
We have taken objective
Yeah, in what is the now canon universe?
No.
Disney doesn't understand canon. Disney owns it, though.
We have a lost object.
You had a good run.
You got killed by someone named Cher.
You did miss my screw up of French fries. I said French frog, they're not for dogs.
That's funny because frog is an insult.
The texture and it's like the closest thing I can think of is yes, chicken.
The butt shooter.
It is almost like a very small baked rotisserie chicken wing. David, what are you doing?
I saw what it looks like.
Should have chucked that grenade.
I don't have a grenade. I don't think I do.
What class are you playing as?
Assault.
I mean, even if you had.
You have dash. Tank grenades and frag grenades.
Oh, I didn't see.
And dynamite. Daylin.
I don't know that.
You have every explosive you could possibly have.
That's not true. You could have liquid charge. But yes, you have three types of. Yep. Out of the three available perk slots, you have three explosives. I don't want that guy to do that. Stop licking my hand, you creep.
I played on this map once with Tyler and Nick. Me and Nick literally, like, stacked on a corner of an alleyway. He just took out their entire team back to back. We're only spawning at that one location.
Yeah.
Back to back. It's pretty OP. If they're accurate.
Yes. Especially if you have, like, both of them marking slash spotting. And
but we didn't even need to.
Yeah,
we were...
they're just all lining up for you.
Yeah. Basically, like,
we have lost objective apples.
Like, there was maybe enough room for three of them in between the outposts and across from each other. But that was literally the only amount of they had to move around. So they literally spawn, headshot, spawn, headshot, spawn, headshot.
We have taken
objective
charge.
Nice bounce.
Oh, it's incendiary.
Okay. So you only have two fast explosives. Also, that door to your left opens, I believe. Another one. Ooh, your teammate tried.
Your teammate took the bullet for you.
Yeah. He was like, hey, let me help.
Done.
Shotgun to the chest.
Hey, to me, dead.
You died by
I actually really enjoy this map. It's really good for sniping.
I don't like it for sniping.
It's actually really good for anything. Is it all spaced out?
I say it is both very compact and have long streets, so you get a little best of both worlds.
You find the right street, you can lay down on the end of it.
Right.
We have taken a
peek around the corner.
Absolutely.
And you can also go, like, your entire team to do it. A unit.
Yeah. It's sweep. You can go and sweep. Or you can just be in a tank and destroy it.
Objective Freddy.
Die right now. So I usually suck at those field artillery guns, but there was one time where I got on one and actually went on a rampage on it, and it felt very satisfying. Because it's like, aim it, kill three. No, it's a huge shell. No, you like, you shoot it, kill three people. Then you take like 30 seconds. Yeah, I eventually got sniped off of it. Yeah, it's like, it's a huge artillery shell. Yeah. It's basically a cannon. Yeah.
I think it's Kyle's.
Free Exteller?
Yeah. Let's move to that game. Didn't hate it. Objective
Charlie. Didn't love it. Yep.
You're driving.
He's not. I can't. I'm not fucking sad.
Right there. Yeah.
Well, there's a, there was a tank that way. And heaven forbid someone in the tank stopping to get out and repair the tank. And then also getting back in the tank. And the tank driver actually stopping when the repairs come in.
Well, it's
no, it's not. You get a notification saying tank repair. Yeah.
when you're driving,
and there's the
you
noise.
See third person?
Yeah.
And you can see them get out of the tank.
And you, well, you can see third person. We are losing objective off. There, it's, I think you have the option. You also hear the yeah.
We also got a couple packs of Yu-Gi-Oh promo cards for the new weekend.
You see him? Shock Trooper.
We have lost. Oh yeah, I saw that they were going.
I didn't get any Dark Magician. I got
oh.
Three or four of the new Dark Magician girls. The new magician girl,
yeah,
like the cherry, and the
right,
kiwi, and whatnot.
The app, oh, yeah. Oh, what the hell?
There's a vert set too.
Hmm. That I just Slifer, oh.
Yeah, they didn't have the other two, just a different version of Slifer,
mm-hmm.
A different card art, too.
Better one, or just different?
It's different. I mean, because of the way that they made it so metallic and bold, you yeah. can't always see all the detail in it.
Right.
Which I think is kind of a hindrance when they're being
hard. Right. Serpentine!
Squiddly squid!
Or there you go.
He had a crouch.
I think he died.
I would assume so, because he wasn't shot in the back.
Yes. Oh, maybe that was him.
Right into the building. Possible.
We are losing objective Edward.
Throw that fire grenade across.
I also got a,
You know what?
The Neos Blue Eyes Ultimate. Actually, looks really good. There's a lot of those cards that are just like a big middle finger to the opponent. Just to get out Blue Eyes or to get out Dark
yeah.
Magician
oh, yeah.
or to just
absolutely.
Screw over the opponent completely.
Yeah.
So it's pretty much best to have a spell or trap card that cancels out special self.
Potentially, yeah. That would make a little more challenging.
There are cards like that.
Yes, I was going to say, there's a Synchro Monster. I'm trying to remember what it is. It's only like a... It's not Crimson Blader, but it's one I have in my Six Samurai deck just because that's... Basically, six samurai plus a couple of warriors. Yeah. It might be Crimson Blader. This is seven star synchro, but if it attacks. It doesn't even have to destroy monsters, just if it attacks. That the opponent's next turn, they can't special summon a monster level 5 or higher.
Hmm.
Right. Very helpful when it comes to, like. Teammates that like to.
I want a special summon all day. Duh, duh, duh. I'm gonna use these effects. I need a million fucking times.
losing objective Freddy. From you, for that would be the relinquished. The one star. That's assuming you have something to tribute on your field.
You also need the ritual card.
Yeah, I mean, it's a setup.
Right.
Process. It would be a counter attack, and then you can just seize that monster.
Right. Just throw that grenade, David.
I don't fucking use grenades on battlefield.
Fire!
They fucking suck with four. Sometimes they even disappear. Like, you'll throw them, they'll bounce and just disappear. Won't even activate.
I think you just have lag.
Yeah.
No, I really don't.
I've never noticed a time where that happened. I've had where they bounce not where I wanted them to. But...
Yes. Or you just throw terrible.
Yeah, that's it.
They also redid card art for Celtic Guardian. And actually,
I did. Yeah,
that looked pretty cool.
Your driver just had to get around that other tank, dude.
Yeah.
Like,
I think I got three.
We have taken objective Freddy.
There's also a max chaos dragon ritual that I got. Look, the card art for all of the cards are fantastic. I thought about it.
Having speed!
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Barely.
And you wedged it.
He got out.
Just get out.
Just get out. Now.
Was it really worth driving over that guy?
No.
That's $1 million at least piece of military hardware, man. It's just...
I mean, it's designed to get
the... in the hands of the enemy.
The tech is designed to be destroyed. And given modern turret or modern times, even in that time, they would probably be detonated if they were going to leave behind.
Yeah, but they didn't do that. They would have used it to get you anyway.
Take an objective, Charlie.
Extended playtime.
Yeah. He got out. I was like, look, you know. And then, well, he could probably go up here and it wouldn't be awful, but I'm just going to bring it down. He doesn't let him. man. Don't move.
We are losing objective Duff.
See, that's why you use grenades.
In Battlefield 4, that would have happened.
Well, this isn't Battlefield 4, Dave.
Oh, goddamn it.
I lost objective stuff.
Predators are winning 2-1 at the end of the second. Yeah, I know, I saw he wasn't going to do the All-Star game either. See that Cleveland's getting the MLB? Awesome. Yeah, 2019. You got killed by Crazy Kid.
We are losing Objective Charlie.
I wonder if that's a PO profile.
No, that's Kitten Squad.
Focus on the blood.
Oh, wait.
Oh, God.
You got a passenger assist?
Yay! Okay.
You got someone on left gun.
We have taken objective
right gun. Now, back left. Back right. Yeah. I don't know what's happening, but that's a friendly tank shooting at you.
That's what I don't understand. What is going on?
Unless there's enemies that, like, right to the right of you, which would be your left, there might have been. Every time.
Back here.
Since you're such a fan.
You better not.
You assume I haven't seen you. You assume I haven't seen you. What the fuck?
In the front, better do your job. What is going on? Don't make me get out. Well, I gotta get out now.
Give him a chance, man. This is so far. Fire. Throw the fire. Area denied.
We are losing objective Charlie.
You know what? Okay.
If you had
fine.
Thrown the fire over there, you would have been okay. Throw fire everywhere. Be quiet.
Yeah, one thing that's very fun to do is to get together.
Yeah, very fun. I would prefer that. But no, someone had to not get it for the
FBI. Yes. And then all of you get into a plane.
We are losing objective Duff.
Not Duff. Back in the butt.
Oh, yeah.
It is your fault. You turn comments back on.
Oh god, oh come on. Shooting at this guy, ow, my god, you.
One damage. Yeah. Literally got the last possible sliver.
Hey, yo, it's good enough for me.
Lasted a long time in that tank. And it was actually smart enough to go for objectives instead of just sitting at an unimportant spot. Throw the fire. That's a tank kit, I think. That's a thing. Or a flamer kit, that's too late now. You had a cool flamer kit.
What?
So basically, there's no friendly fire in this one. Otherwise, that other guy behind that guy would have killed his teammate. But instead, he shot through his teammate to kill him.
We have taken objective Freddy.
You need one.
Ben just picked up the controller.
Yeah.
First time
ever in my life. You did good. You did good. Give me a battle back. Maybe this time I'll actually be able to open.
And actually see what you... Well, you opened it. You
technically, it was open, but yeah. You got best of soul. You got enemies killed by vehicles 60. Best. Heyo. Yeah, that's how you play. I said, yeah, that's how you play it. Facetiously.
What?
Never mind.
Break. Beautiful.
Yeah.
Why didn't you go for the conquest one? Would have done that. customize, because I don't know what all might happen here.
Get your crutches, soldier. You need to shoot more. You're not going back home until this war is over.
Or something like
with
that.
Two broken ankles or not, I don't care.
Sir, yes, sir.
Oh. Well.
Yay!
Ole, 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 ole.
We're going on an hour and almost 40 minutes, guys. Should we just call this the Banana of Battlefield movie?
Yes. Wait.
We have taken Objective Edward.
We've taken Objective Edward.
With no help from you.
No help from me at all.
They don't need us help.
World's worst teammate over here.
We got me.
Not doing shit.
We have taken Objective Freddy.
Freddy, no.
I can't breathe, so I'm gonna use bandages to heal myself.
Well, I also was healing myself from my bullet. So I threw that little pouch on the ground.
And I don't think that was perfect. How
can you imagine?
Basically.
I've lost Objective George.
God damn it. God damn it. Take the... See, that messed me up.
We have taken Objective Butter.
At least I got some points for that.
It's like he's playing from his cell phone from the PS2 to the PS4.
Or something.
Platform confirmed.
You could actually do that with an actual Sony phone. I'm saying you're good.
No, I believe you. It's just sounded like...
That? Nope. Yeah, you're shooting me. From a plane.
They were to the right.
We have taken Objective Duff.
Wow.
And a flagpole and
true
gun.
Pro.
Good job, buddy.
Professionals here, ladies and gentlemen. Professionals.
Okay, my bad. Nope, not that.
He's like, look, I can't stand my up, I can't get up there.
When you try to get up, they just pull you right back in.
Yeah. Oh, shut up.
We have lost Objective Edward. The combat area.
Don't tell me how to live my life.
Dot.
No, I got out.
We got snipers outside of the battlefield in case you want to retreat. You need to stay
tell me how to live my life.
I ain't gonna have one very soon.
Dang it. Come on, get
return
up.
To the combat area.
Because I am the one who's going to snipe you.
But you're right.
Lock this monster, run.
Oh, this
confirmed.
We have taken objective George.
Well, there's probably enemies over there. I saw one. There's a tank. I know that's an enemy.
Yeah. You move to your left.
Taking his time, he's getting ready for battle.
Oh, that's special kill.
Yes.
He took too long.
Yeah, but I also didn't want to give one extension, and I had to line up the shot. He's dead now. Where I'd be able to get up on these cliffs and snipe like I wanted, damn it.
Return to the combat area.
Live my life.
And you'll look at a gas pump, you
know? You don't tell me how to live my life at a gas pump.
Yeah, it said have a nice day.
That puts so much pressure. No, that's not the one I'm hearing. Get off it, Aries.
Just snipe them off.
I wanted to try. Oh, screw you. There it is. Did I actually kill the horse or just the guy? I think
I killed him, not the horse.
You can come back down and you can end it.
Well, I'm about to wait for this rabbit. Wait, there's Bogey.
What?
What? My life?
You didn't even hit him.
Yeah, that's disappointing. Oh. Now, my body.
We have to go
back. Yeah.
Yeah, you saw that light?
Yeah, I did. At least I know we're in the general Cross area where to look on the fort now.
A 7-star weapon? I never figured.
I had definitely not. But I hope it's that horse and a light.
There's one there, I think it's a little bit on the platform.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah, there's one
in the
right.
Another
one in the left.
Get him! Oh god. Oh fuck, he's found you.
Şu Allah'ın belası hedefi ele geçirin.
We own that fort. Why are we letting snipers on there?
But you see two of them.
We have taken objective apples.
A complete other side. Damn it. I did, but thank you.
Oh, yes, thank you, B-Dub. I was looking at his and I was like, my gosh, I wish I had one.
I mean, yeah. I'll take another one because it's empty, okay. If you don't mind.
He doesn't need it anymore, he's driving.
Prove it.
That you're driving?
That I don't need another one.
Oh, okay. Maybe I can't prove that, but... You're still driving.
I am. I'm not having two drinks on a full stomach isn't going to do anything.
I'm going to wait this to be 120 degrees.
Smart. You won't wait long at all.
Hey, the fish is over
the right side. Red dot to your right.
Where?
Right there.
Yeah, that.
Oh. Get Moby, but it's possible. Just aim just...
Ah, just barely.
Bullet drop, bitch.
Yeah, that's the one.
We have a last object. Nice. You must get it.
I'm on. It may be his turn to get the button.
It's very true.
Şu hedefi ele geçirin. Şu sıhhi yardım çantasını kullan. Suhi yardım çantası.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
Well, just camp outside the spawn, you know, that's not gay or anything.
Etmemiz lazım.
Too late. I already did.
Just accept it.
Okay. Can we please clear the snipers off our own fort at least?
No.
No, apparently we can't.
At least that's the theory.
There's that. There's, it can be both.
You are losing.
Yeah. There's no way we here.
Shooting,
I mean, it's not like getting up and running somewhere else.
No, you saw you.
I was being out. Guys, really?
I mean, y'all, you have this team. That's why you're in that. You go to look to your left. You back in.
Oh yeah, I know what I was looking for. Oh, to the left. Well, right now I'm gonna worry about the tank.
Set on fire.
Thank you for healing me. There it is.
We have a dreadnought on route.
Why are you not letting me?
See, those are the kind of moments where I wish I had a kill cam, so you could see the angle that he shot you at, just to see like how much the bullet drop actually had.
Yeah.
Like, this game, I would appreciate a kill cam. Call of Duty, I know how I died. I got shot in the face.
Right.
Great that I get more pissed off in this game than into a Call of Duty.
Yes. So,
we are losing absolutely. Objective Edward.
Call of Duty, I expect you.
I have no idea what's going on. Oh, there's a tank. Yeah. I was looking for a guy. Yeah, I was gonna say, exactly. He's like, oh, there's a giant tank right there.
Our dreadnought is
raiding through here.
Yeah.
We have lost objective Freddy.
We lost everything.
We have A and B on our way.
On the way, you have
Yeah.
We have B.
We have taken objective Butter.
Finally.
I don't know why they're looking for Butter.
I don't either. That's a tank.
Unless it's historically accurate. Which in that case, but
U.S. military, yes, but I think they did it because this isn't just U.S. military.
Düşman tankı!
Okay, about time you finally went out there and started to clear out those two snipers that held us under lock the whole freaking match. Mm-hmm. And then again, I could have done it, but...
You tried.
I did try.
You were shot. Repeatedly.
I was shot very...
Order complete.
We have taken objective George.
Buggy, get out!
He heard you.
Yeah,
he did.
What? Huh?
We have taken objective Charlie.
Is there any case?
Except for the board?
Yeah. That's my controller for...
We'll get back to the combat area.
Yeah, well, the controller's in there because the box is right there. That Pioneer. That red black one is...
Oh, I found
him. Very nice.
See if I can hit him. Oh, what?
Was it too high or too low?
It curved right. Dude, that was a deep thing. Yeah. Yep. I'm just gonna dick with both of them. God damn it!
72 damage. How is he in bed?
Awesome.
He's getting
around too. Oh, hit him. Oh!
That should have been
just smash higher.
I know.
We're shooting
him. Someone got him. I don't care. I didn't even. Someone else must have hit him. And then someone. Where am I dying from?
Oh.
I just can't.
There's two of them.
Yeah. Well, the same two that looks like.
Probably.
He might have died right there.
He might have.
That'd be nice.
I think you're a killer who's kind
of helping me out. Yeah, I need that.
Yeah, back when me and Tyler were with our original band, Living Fire, we actually we have a soundboard that we just don't really use very often.
Yeah,
we have a little bit of activity on there.
But they have a case for it for traveling that is capable of going in an airplane. We never have ever had to take it that far, but
I'm gonna
pick
this one up. That's what
I have
to feel. I'm sure that's a blessing in disguise.
Good in disguise.
It's gonna make it so much easier. I'm waiting. My weight is out of the bottom of my head.
We have taken objective frame. We have taken objective Duff.
Delay close. Or Zach didn't close the door all the way.
No, I closed the door.
It was going sad.
Hey, this is update things, Nelson.
Why aren't we using these artillery shells, gentlemen? Because you're fucking waste.
Stupid.
No, we can't use this. But it is a fucking waste. That we really can't use it. Yeah. That looks like a tank. Nope, that is one guy.
Vehicle kit is available near your location.
Tony.
Yep.
Uh-oh. Friendship is magic. Better be up to that.
Stop.
I think there's a guy right there. No. That's fire.
Is it though?
Yes.
Scanning his knee, like Tori.
I have one health.
Any enemy just don't just pass through.
Oh, how did that not hit?
And I have to look up to my left. I was on a ledge here, looking down.
We have lost corner. Objective.
Goes to another ledge and then a building. There's a dude in this corner, looking in the same area that I was.
We are losing.
Part four, there's no
tank. Onlarinkilerden biri.
No identification who the enemy is. Oh, just like I don't remember what team I'm on.
We know less outfit
I'm wearing. I looked at the guy and just like aimed at him. Nothing popped up. Looked at the radar. No display. Zoomed in on his head and sat there for about 2 minutes contemplating.
Do I or
pull the trigger? Team kill.
God, shit.
I got the most hatred message from him I've ever received on Xbox Live, and it was so funny looking back. Like, he was absolutely livid. He actually, I think he got me kicked out of that match. Probably banned me or reported me. Because he was so pissed. But he was literally from, like, me to defend, and I just kind of...
Yeah.
I had the same thing happen before, but it was, like, the opposite team. And we were sitting there sniping him. Everybody, but we didn't see each other.
We were just kind of like...
Wait a minute.
We're good.
And then so I tell him, like, Daly, that guy next to you is shooting me. What the hell is you doing? What are you doing? I'm like, oh, wait, what? Oh, fuck.
I would have been like, the dude next to me is shooting you. Well, he's not shooting me, and I'm not shooting him. We're good. We're on equal playing field here. Whatever happens, it's going to happen. Kill him, Daly. No, I don't have any beef with him.
I ran out of ammo.
And then you stab him, take his ammo.
Yep. Yeah, blame my rusty skills and my horrible shield.
And we've just passed the 2 hour mark, so I say we have to click
on. We have to wait until.
Literally 2 hours.
Yeah, it's a 2 hour stream.
No one's gonna watch this.
Who the hell's gonna watch this?
They're gonna watch.
I wouldn't even watch
minutes.
A 2 hour stream with somebody I know. I'm like,
they're gonna watch the first 20 minutes, realize that it's very bad gameplay of at least the first 10 minutes of failing.
All of it was pretty bad.
And the footage of the stream is only me on camera. And
mostly looking at your phone.
Yeah, you didn't keep saying anything funny.
How did
you? I said some funny stuff.
What?
10 minutes ago.
My only kill was that horse. I'm rusty.
And you were over here talking so much hype that you're like, you gotta do this, you gotta be better than that. I'm just like, you're... And then you just do that.
I'm rusty.
And I wasn't?
No.
I haven't played Battlefield.
You play Battlefield on PlayStation all the time, Zach. What are you talking about?
I have it on PlayStation.
Exactly.
I barely turn on my PlayStation. You know this.
I was being facetious.
I know that.
Do you?
Yes.
Can you spell facetious?
No, can you?
Yes.
Do it.
F-A-C-E-T-I-O-U-S.
Is he right?
Nope.
You didn't even look it up. Screw you.
You know I have no idea how to spell.
Well, we're just gonna end the stream here then, because Zach's a baby.
Okay.
I said we're gonna end it here because Zach's a baby. Stop talking.
It's a bitch.
Baby noise,
stop
please.
Talking.